Number one in the hood, G.
Meet Wad! Your bunny rabbit showed up!
All right, well over!
It's a long bunny, huh?
Sure is. Come on, bring him in here. This ain't no damn bunny rabbit.
What do you know? It's a snake.
I wanted a bunny rabbit. I was going to name him Nathan. That's Latin for warm, by the way. Nathan Scott Phillips.
Hey, look. Turn that frown upside down. You can still have a bunny rabbit.
Really?
With a little imagination, of course.
Oh, boy.
And look what we have here. Pipe cleaners, a stapler, and a pound of human hair. Then you'll be able to have your very own long bunny rabbit that you designed.
Hold still, Nathan. This will only hurt once. But damn, will it hurt.
He's kissing you. He's thanking you for the gift of life.
Really?
Oh, that's a deep kiss, too, like the European.
Well, come on, Nathan Scott Phillips. That's your name now.
Did the bunny arrive yet?
What bunny? Oh, yeah, that got here all right.
Oh, my God!
Hey, where is Meatwad? Oh, there he is. I found him.
Where?
Hey, Frylock, look. Me and Nathan are cuddling from the inside.
Oh, my God, Frylock. You know what needs to be done. Just let it alone until he dissolves.
I'm gonna have to blow it open.
Don't blow him open! This is Nathan Scott Phillips! He's my best friend!
Stand back, Meatwad! Cover your ears!
Geez, you gonna save him? Look, the snake's gotta eat!
If you kill Nathan, I will hate you for the rest of my day!
Meatwad, you don't mean that! You know you don't mean that!
Oh, yeah, I do!
We'll make the snake throw Meatwad up!
I have an idea. You drunk yet, snake?
I think he's just passed out. Meatwad? Can you hear me?
Give me another beer. I'm 21.
Oh, great. He's drunk.
I'm not drunk. You're the drunk one. And you want to do something about it?
Yeah, I'll do something about it. How about that?
Ow!
You like that?
Get out of my face. What, you stare?
Ow!
You did it again.
Ow!
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 You son of a bitch.
This is stupid. Let's just kick him out of here.
Ow! Ow!
What?
Ow!
What are you looking at?
Ah, God, it smells like a brewery in here. No, just keep shouting, you stupid.
Frylock, blow his head up.
Do not kill him, he's a friend of mine. Are you up to deal with
me? Oh, will you shut up, you drunk?
What, you just decide that I'm drunk? You can't decide.
Shut up.
I made that decision.
Oh, my.
Decision that was made here.
Split this sucker down the middle.
All right. Thanks for coming, Carl.
Yeah. If you need anything, you know who to look to. Someone else. Is this a cemetery? This is a construction site, isn't it? I was gonna yell my brains out at you, but because of your loss, I might just gently ask, what happened last night with all the noise?
Carl. Why don't you mind your own damn business before I carve you up like a Christmas goose?
Ooh. Try me. Man, you changed.
Oh, for the better? Who's there? Show yourself! What? Impossible!
You killed us! I told you not to do it, and you did it! Anyways...
No, I didn't!
Yes, you did!
No, I didn't!
Yes, you did!
No, I didn't!
Yes! You did!
No, I didn't.
You
did? No, really, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I did not.
Wait, did you just say that you did?
Oh, did?
What, he say that he did?
No, I said I didn't.
Cause you did!
No, I didn't!
Yes, you did.
No.
Yes, you did.
No, I
you
didn't.
You did!
No, I didn't.
You friggin' did!
No.
Yes, you did!
No, really, I didn't.
Yes, you did! Yes, you did! Yes, you did! Yes,
Meatwad.
You did! Yes,
Meatwad.
You did!
Meatwad, take off the headgear.
You stay away from me with your bad influence and your earring. You killed me. I don't forget that.
Relax, Meatwad. It's over. That was just a computer simulation. Don't you see, Meatwad? Having a pet is a large responsibility, and the simulation program proved to me that you are not mature enough to take care of a pet rabbit.
Frylock, is that what you thought?
Well, that's what I and the computer both know. Mm-hmm.
Well, then know this. Hey, Nathan, look! Fresh brains! Come on, lap them up while they're still warm. And thunk them.
Oh, God, my brain!
Turn the simulation off, please.
Oh, God, my brain!
Frylock, please. That was a computer simulation program, and it proved to me that you don't know what I like and what I like to do, and that is to tell you what to do. And you need to listen to what I say, because I'm going to eat your brains.